New song is called Dent.
Go for it, Tracy.